morning, YouTube. This is Hillbilly Frank. My name's Frank. We're gonna be cutting some more wood today. Another video of it. See how many nails we get hit. And see how much other junk is in this wood. But when the wood is free, you gotta take the goods. So let's get with it. Water plugged up. Well, let's see what we can do with it. Blow some air through it. There. Well, that ain't there. That ain't there. There we go. Good enough. Here we go again. goddamn Lord. Come on. So I'll take another inch off of that. Too bad of a board. I'll keep that one. Trim her down. Put that right over here. There. Oh. Ah. It's good. Come on. this bandsaw, but I love to have one of them older ones there with the big blades on them. I gotta hook it up to my tractor. But that ain't happening right now. The mic dropped it on the ground. I don't know how good they are. We'll see. They sound pretty good. Come on. Come on. There we go. Yes, sir. I think I done the intro off of that, I think. See what it looks like. Looks a little on the pumpkin salt size, I don't know. I don't know what the story is there. I wish I knew. The only thing I could say is maybe they don't like what they see. But I'm trying best for a 70-year-old old fart. Yeah, that one, that little punky, it fell apart. See, it ain't too bad. Ah, pretty nice. Yeah. See, I don't cut all my wood up in planks. I cut them up cans, sack them. Then when I cut them as I need them. I don't know if that's good for it, but to me, it's easier on old bones. I know I got a lot here to cut yet. But I don't know. I'll get her done. Days are getting shorter. Nights are getting longer. Before you know it, we're freezing our asses. So, I show you how I can them out and cut them as cants. I'll be doing more of these just like this. I mean, I don't want to get bored with the same thing. I have a lot of other things I got to do. I have to finish my excavator, my thumb, my brother broke. And I got a bucket over here. Somewhere it is. Used to be on my old Bobcat skid steer. Old one, old 72. Still runs. It's a good one. I got a brand new motor in it. I refurbished, put in there. And the bucket came off of that. That was a homemade bucket. The bucket that came onto it, I cut it out. And then I made one of them grapple things onto it. So it's only got one cylinder. But it's good using my mind instead of my back. I'm going to make it fit this LS140 New Holland skid steer I got. I got the plate for it. I'm just going to revamp it and make her fit, just like I did the forks. If you got stuff laying around, why buy the stuff? I can't afford to buy them. So I have to do what people give me here, there, junk here, and junk there. Take a piece here, take a piece there. So that might be another video. The excavator would be another video. Digging out my lines, that'll be shortly. That might be tomorrow. I don't know. I'm going to have to see. I got to get that line. I got to put that line in the ground. Run from the barn to the... from the shed to the wood stove. And I'm hoping everything works out all right. So, this would be the end of this video. So like I said before, if you like it, give me a thumbs up. Subscribe. I appreciate it. And you people, all you people out there, you all have a good day. And God bless you.